Hey guys, welcome back to Battlefront 2 gameplay. We are in Mos Eisley today, and I think I'm just gonna start with the standard 212th trooper.
Cover me.
Maybe get Commander Cody with the machine gun behind us. And yeah, so we're gonna be playing as the Republic and Rebels on Tatooine, and then in space we're finally going to be playing as the Empire. Whoa! Alright. What's up, buddy? Alright, we got one command post down. They got their little fortification over here. Who's this? Count Dooku! Ooh, stand back. Got him! Yes! Oh, we got Kit Fisto on our team. Good. Whoa, Jawa.
The command post is under Republic control.
Sneak in the back. This guy. Alright. Whoa. Okay, you know what? We're not escaping this one. Ooh. Hey, friend. What's up? Got you. Whoa. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! This is a lot of stuff. Okay. I totally did not panic at all, by the way. I'm fine. Oh man. It's been a minute since I've played this. Not as long as usual, but hey, Droidica is just sticking around for no apparent reason at all. Jawas terrorizing the town. Gotta put a stop to them too. They only have one command post, but there is that other one that's open, I guess. Alright. Well, this will probably be decently easy one. I think I'm gonna stick with the clone trooper. I'm liking this guy so far. He hasn't steered me wrong yet.
Hostiles have gained a command post.
Count Dooku is killing Jawas right now. I was gonna say he fled the battle after I bested him the first time. There you are. Oh, ran away. Alright, doesn't seem like anyone else is over here. I haven't actually played on the Tatooine map with the new graphics and stuff yet, so I'm liking how it looks. Ooh, hey.
We've lost control of a command post.
Uh-oh. Jawas!
The command post is now under hostile
Run.
Control.
This might be the end for good old 212-y. I hear more Jawas. Maybe I can just change the command post from back here. Actually, there's medical things. Ooh! Here we go again. Oh! Oh, but I got him. I got them both. It was a worthy sacrifice, but looks like they have made a bit of a comeback. Oh, man. I like the way, well, maybe he's not Cody, but he looks enough like him.
Another command post for the Republic. Hostile reinforcements.
Yes,
are being
machine
depleted.
Gun buddies. You too. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, maybe it's time for shirtless Kit Fisto to have some fun in the sun. What the? That's where Count Dooku was. Okay. Oh, that was interesting. I don't know how I feel about this. As many Star Wars characters have said, I have a bad feeling about this. Jawa slaughter. Execute order 67. Jawa side. Maybe that should be the title of today's episode, Jawa. No. Alright, we'll leave the command post capturing these guys. I do not like the way that Kephisto operates. I'm just gonna say it. The lightsaber throw is excellent as always, but the way this guy jumps, I don't know. If he pulled these kind of stunts when he was fighting Palpatine, maybe he would have survived, or at least lasted more than 5 seconds. Dang. Payback time? What do you mean? I think it's payback time for me. Oh. Hello? Just throwing these guys. Okay, I see you now. Uh-oh, there's another one. Got you too. Who else is up here? Come on, don't be afraid. Oh, that's Count Dooku. I better get him. I'm coming for you, Count! Uh-oh, he's gonna... Oh, that's... that was a clone.
Another command post for the Republic. They're losing
reinforcements. No! Ah, he got me. We're 2-for-1 now. With the Count. Alright. Let me try this guy. Thank you. Thank you. I take it. Oh, yeah, everybody's fighting Jawas, it looks like. The machine gun, the Jawas.
I'll fix this turret up right.
Is that... Oh, is that him over there? Alright, yeah. Got you. Count. Oh, here we go. Ah, you have escaped my grasp, Count. Ooh! We got him. Got a bit of a shock there, but we got him. Alright, they're down to 1. Is there anyone besides Jawas left, though? There's someone inside this hangar. Might be the last droid. Kid Fistos. Oh, there you are, there you are. We're gonna get that rocket launcher finale. Never mind, the Jawa took a bullet for him. Or a rocket, rather. Alright, that was fun. I liked that battle. We actually got to have some action with the other side's leader, so that was pretty nice. But now we're going to move on to the rebels. Alright, here we are. We are going to be fighting the Empire, and looks like we got the other side this time, so... Looks interesting. Alright, we'll see how this goes. We'll see who we're sided with as well. I already hear shots being fired. Alright. I'm also excited to finally be the Empire in space, though, but we'll get to that. And there's a guy. I missed him. He knows I'm here. Uh-oh. Who's... Okay, stop shooting the corpses and be helpful. There you are. My god, I'm shooting like a stormtrooper. Looks like they have the Emperor. Okay, that's good for us because the Empire, or the Empire, Emperor, jeez, is not very good. I feel like anyone with lightning is not really that great. Oh, that would have gotten that guy anyway. Ooh. I say that, and he just shocked the heck out of me. Whoa! Run! Run!
Stay with me!
Ah, yeah. The Empire's not that good. Gets shot. Alright, sheesh, I don't know what to do. Be the engineer? Why not?
On your feet.
Guy.
Don't follow.
Copy that.
That's not what I said. Got you.
Follow
Do
me.
Follow. Yes.
Lead the way.
All right. Oh, we got Ezra. That's good. Ezra was a pain in the booty last time. And he's right there.
Embrace your anger.
Come on. Yes. Oh, I got him. You know what? I want to play as Ezra because he's got the gun and the lightsaber.
Ezra Bridges. Maybe you've heard of me.
Spike that scab!
That was an interesting line. Alright. So yeah, a lightsaber and a gun. He's very unique. I can't switch back to the gun for some reason? Okay, that's weird. Maybe he's glitched, but still interesting. I don't know why I can't switch back to him.
I'm just getting better and better.
Yeah. Well, I'm sad that when you switch off of the blaster, you can't switch back to it, because I'm trying, and it's not doing anything, but do I really need it? It's not the best. Ooh, don't step on that.
We can't afford to keep losing command posts.
We've
lost
doing
the command post.
Oh, I just ran over a mine. What?
The enemy captured a command post.
The Emperor's putting bombs down? Alright. Can attempt. Oh, come back.
Follow me. Take
stay with me.
Lead the way.
Kill the Jawas.
Hostiles have captured a command post.
Don't need any inhibitor chip to do this.
Fixing the turret.
Oh, there's Ezra again. He seems to know he can't switch off the blaster. Ooh, here we go. Yeah! I'm loving the hero versus villain battles we're getting today, because usually I don't see them. Ooh, right in the face. Yeah, look at this team. Ooh. Yes, good job. Alright, this is pretty good.
We can't keep losing men like this. We captured a command post.
Who else is here? There's still 55 of them left, and we are at the same command posts we started with, alright. I mean, he's behind me right now. I don't think I necessarily need him too badly. There we go. Alright. Pretty good. I think Tatooine usually goes pretty well, though. Is he with us? I don't know. Now
right
he is. Alright, we'll move upwards. We'll go get two, and then we'll get one, and hopefully we don't lose anything in the process. Oh. Okay, they got him. They got him. Wookiee's getting everybody. Ooh. Where's the command post? You. Ah! The Jawas definitely add a little bit of spice, because they're the only faction in this game that you can optionally have turn against you with the fake console. Which is what I like to do, because, like I said, it's spicy. Okay, are you with me? Doesn't look like he is. He was very helpful, though. I wish he was. Oh, maybe he is. Maybe this is the same guy.
Enemy
I don't
reinforcements
know.
Are declining.
They all look the same,
the enemy
just like
is in
clones.
Control of another command post.
Clones probably have more variation than the rebels. Because at least we
keep
can see
up.
These guys'
We're
faces. Wookiee! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Alright, get rid of you. Yeah, that was a 2-for-1. Alright, and we'll get rid of this one next. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop. Stop switching.
Watch your fire.
Okay, that was ridiculous. Is that a... That's a little probe droid. Whoa. Oh, no. Oh! I rolled right into it. We had a good run. I don't know if Ezra's still alive. Probably just be the standard guy. We lost number 6. Alright, so we need to go this way. This command post is weird. It's like in a little box that... It's easy to get stuck in.
Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Roger that. Looks like they've got this one under control, so we can move on to 6, which seems to be a great one for the enemy to cluster in. I see you. Hey, buddy. Well, hello there.
We can't afford to keep losing command posts. They're losing reinforcements.
Gotcha. I expected that to go a little bit better than it did. Ooh. Ah. These Jawas do a lot more damage than they should. Shouldn't those only work on battle droids? That's who the real war should be fought between on this planet. Oh, hey.
We've lost control of a command post.
Oh, okay. They only have 3 guys left. These guys will probably cover the command post. I don't Jawas can capture them. There's somebody firing a turret. I'm definitely thinking it's a stormtrooper. Yeah. Why did I not do anything? Okay, we're gonna... Nope! Shoo! Yeah, that's how we do it. Got you two. Only one left. Is it the... Oh, it's you. Right in the shins. Alright. Pretty nice battle. Went a little less smoothly than the last one, I think, but still very fun nonetheless. Alright, here we go. And like I said, we are finally going to be the Empire.
All engineers, report to the hangar
that we
area.
Can take the shuttle. Sounds good. And look at all of these ships in the background. And Tatooine's above us with a very nice texture. Unfortunately, it took me a while to find out that I had like low texture resolution on or whatever in the options, so the first few planets did not look that great, but the rest of them will, so that's good. Is this? This is their gunship. That can take down a ship. Oh, we did. We got one. Did we get another one? We did. All right. I love the little
General
interceptor missiles.
Radar non operational. Switching to manual.
Roger that.
Everybody out of here. Just trying to avoid them crashing the thing, and maybe we'll be able to spawn back inside. Alright. Let's get you, and you. And everyone else can guard the hangar. Will the auto turrets be destroyed this time? Find out on this episode of Battlefront 2. Oh. Perhaps.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
Ooh. Ah! They already killed my marines. I think they did. Better hide inside. There's R2-D2 and C-3PO over there. This is interesting. Got you. You tried, buddy. You tried. Oh, I'm just phasing through the computer console. Oh, that's a Marine. Just getting all our points.
Their
Whoa.
Life support systems have been destroyed.
Okay. Expected that to not take as long. Are you following me? He was, I guess. Didn't look like it, but I have one buddy still, so. Alright. Let us get the engines. I think I like this engine room the most out of all of them. Looks very clean for a rebel scum ship. You'd think it would be covered in scum. Alright.
Their shields have been disabled.
Couple more. We are very close. Okay. We'll plant one more time bomb and then get the heck out of here so we can actually see some space action, because we're actually pretty close.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Yeah, we have less than 60 points
to
go. Yeah, gotcha. Alright, we'll swipe an X-Wing, I guess. You've seen me in enough TIE Fighters, I suppose. Whoa! Well, maybe it wouldn't hurt to have another one. I'd say I prefer to shoot down the TIE Fighters. Alien Corvettes? That's not a thing I can shoot down. It's a thing I can blow up, but I think it's got a little bit too much health to be able to do that at this point. Man, these Rebel scum ships suck. Let's get you instead. You seem a little bit more cooperative. Gotcha.
Their communications relay has been destroyed.
Yeah. Blown all their stuffs up. We're almost done. Pretty fast, I might add. Uh-oh. Veer out of the way! Ooh, and we got the Y-Wing. Oh, we didn't get him yet. We hit him, I think. There we go. Getting this guy. Yeah! There we go.
Well
that's
done,
it.
Gentlemen.
What an episode that was. Victory for the Empire at last. Alright. Well, that was very good. So, now we've played as every faction in space. We got some nice wins. I never did die either, so that's also pretty good. And yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. So I hope you guys enjoy. I certainly did. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!